You gotta look at your life and just rewind and know that it was well worth the time. Just like those pictures in your hands and your memories kept collecting.
I'm glad you were smart enough to ask Carrie to marry you. That was the best thing you've ever done.
The best decision I ever made.
Family and your friends just laughing at some in your hands, and you got love in your hands, and you got love in your hands, and it's easy.
Carrie is really a self-start, and it kind of began back in grade school where she decided to take up Taekwondo.
Much has changed, that much is clear.
You're gonna have a wonderful life. Welcome to the family.
Remembering now still brings you joy. You got love in your hands. And you got love in your hands. And you got love in your hands. And it's easy now to understand.
The best brother I could ever ask for, and Carrie, the best sister-in-law I could ever ask for, as well as the only Dr. Pepper in the family.
Yeah! Dusting off these memories, seeing these framed dreams.
She is strong, determined, loving, compassionate, smart, funny, hardworking, and dedicated.
And you got love in your hands. And you got love in your hands. And it's easy now to understand. On the last page, it's empty. So much left for your eyes to see. Maybe some grandkids or a birthday party or even a 50th anniversary.
To say thank you all for coming on our wedding day. It's been the perfect day so far, and we got a Badger win, so.
I know that just by being here, you hold a special place in both our hearts. So.
To understand, you gotta look at your life and just rewind and know that it was well worth the time.